Hello everybody, Jeff Jones here, your GOP candidate for U.S. Congress in the 12th District. I'm here in Ypsilanti, Michigan on the campus of Eastern Michigan University at the famous Water Tower today. And just here to remind of a few questions, talk about a few things. You know, again, education seems to be a serious problem here in America. Not that the education in itself is a problem as much as it is the inflationary rate on education, which happens to be around 7%. And if you don't understand that, that means that the cost of education will double every 10 years. Every 10 years. So, and I could be wrong, but let's just say it's, it costs $40,000, $50,000 to get an education from Eastern Michigan University. 10 years from now, that'll be double that. And so something has to be done. We have to interrupt the system and figure out how are we going to resolve this? Because certainly, low student loans doesn't resolve the issue. It just creates long debt for banks. You know, I don't know who in their right mind would loan $60,000, $70,000, $100,000 to a 17-year-old without a job and without an understanding if that degree is even going to be available 10 years from now or 5 years from now or 4 years from now. And then to create that debt and obligating them so that they could never file bankruptcy on it and are stuck with that debt. That means that that interest continues to accumulate and compound. And even if that interest rate's only 3%, that means that every 24 years that debt doubles. Just to give you an example, I know somebody who has $108,000 of college debt. They're 25 years old. They were hired right out of college to work in their field of study, making $9 and just under $10 an hour, and their student loan debt is over $1,000 a month. It's an impossibility, folks, an absolute impossibility. So sometimes exposing the truth maybe could be a way of us fixing the truth, and I'd love to get together in a think tank and look for resolves. I believe we could create some corporate trust. I believe that we could stimulate the economy to help a few things, but certainly a 7% interest rate or inflationary rate on education is an absolute crime against the coming generations, and I intend to do something about that. Please, vote Jeff Jones, U.S. Congress, this November. Take care from Ypsilanti, Michigan. God bless.